Kyiv's mayor, Vitali Klitschko, has revealed that residents have been evacuated from two buildings. Air raid sirens regularly disrupt life in Kyiv, but there have been no major strikes on the city since June the 5th, when a rail car repair facility was hit on the outskirts, and in late April, shelling when a Radio Liberty producer was killed in a strike that hit the building she lived in. The historic district, one of Kyiv's central, is home to a cluster of universities, restaurants, and art galleries.